Can't forget about Lee. Genki said he was seen near Feast.
Best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life, and much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help now, all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life! I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven!
Kill... Kraven.
I wonder if the little spider will survive.
Where? I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
Make this a glorious ending!
You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Mines?
Observant.
Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man, looking for a way out!
So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement in the streets. My, my.
I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you.
I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent. Vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
Come! Do not hold back!
Here I breathe. Shut up! come! Crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice!
Shut up!
I'll show you what I can do!
Am I too quick for you?
Rip him apart!
I'll tear you limb from limb!
Do it! Or I will gut you and mount you on my wall!
Who, me? Couldn't fight me yourself? Stronger than I thought!
So many years, I've waited for a predator
capable of defeating me. Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
No, I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate!
For the maggots and the field mice.
Shut up!
Get back out here!
Rip him apart.
I'll tear you limb from limb.
Do it! Or I will gut you and mount you on my wall.
Yes! Yes! Need more distance!
So many years, I've waited for a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
No, I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate!
I know you're here!
Beautiful.
But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Just me.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything.
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do.
Try to mentor me. You're the one running away from your problems. You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that!
Spider-Man! You just want it for yourself!
All I want is to save you!
I'm the hero! I don't get saved! Why are you doing this?! Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
Everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know, but...
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and... if I thought some clue could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Needed a hero, and if I thought some soup. could save him, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
So what Spider-Man do?
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long.